a strong being of a completely different energy. A positive one. This is a very good thing. Go and fight him.
Those kids. Maybe it's them trying to tell me something.
Yeah.
some kind of shrine full of blood. With a toy on it? There are three empty spaces. Damn, Kidward. This woman is the devil himself. Looks like one of the masks they use for the plague. An old flashlight.
Thank you.
think that's all of them. Now what?
Our scientists report that you can purify their souls and get rid of evil using salt. Find some and throw it on the altar that has toys on it. Very good work. Those poor souls are already in a better place. Everything indicates that someone has condemned Henrietta to the Circle of Salt, so it hasn't been possible to physically manifest in the real world. Her remains must be somewhere. Look out for them.
see. Doesn't seem so complicated. I need to put something in those arms, but what? Perfect. I have four. Let's solve this. Take that, bitch!
You did very well. With his physical form, we can finish this. Our scientists informed me that you could do two things. Destroy his remains, or purify them and save his soul. It's up to you.
I don't want to see that damn witch dead.
In order to destroy her, you'll have to burn its remains. We received images of an ancient oven. You can finish it there and complete the mission.
If I manage to burn his remains, I can end this curse. Alright, time to end this damn story. Henrietta Kedward, I'm coming for you.
Ah.
It seems so easy. Damn motherfucking witch. Now what? Alright, let's look. can't go any further. Unless... lovers. Nothing's happened. Thank you. Shit, here's the problem. It seems these pieces somehow came out. Let's see how I can repair this. Damn bitch. She was probably the one apart the machine. Thank you. we go.
Crazy. It seems the curse is over. Good job. We'll find a way to get you out.
We are born, we live, and we die. A perfect triquetra that adapts to everything, always present. I should never have trusted her. I knew of her greed and hatred for the world, but I never thought she would take it this far. Now, it all makes sense. Every occultist knows the ancient demons. Most of all, Barkham, for his false promises of riches and power. A suffering and needy soul is easy prey to be tempted and corrupted. When Anna prepared the ritual, she changed the symbols to opening the portal and invoke him. All this time, I thought the evil was only in me, but it was somewhere else. A simple object, but a significant one. A gift I gave her, the damn doll. Wasting no time, I headed towards the room in search of the doll. The evil in me is only a part of it. What a fool I was. I looked for a way to burn her and finally end this evil. Succeed. The evil came back to me and took control once again, leaving me unconscious. Sometime later, I was able to recover, A huge pain ran through my scarred back. Punishment for trying to destroy the door. At that moment, I understood that it was too late. That I could never end the evil. All was lost. With my last strength, I will trace a circle of salt, enclosing my body so that when the time comes and I lose control, my evil part will be trapped and die. I am so sorry I cannot eradicate this evil. I never wanted this. I hope someday someone knowledgeable in sorcery can do something about it.
This time.